Good morning, good morning, good morning. Today is Easter Sunday, April 5th, 2015. Right now I'm gonna put together my Easter baskets. It was last minute. We went to Target last night to get the candy and stuff. It was picked over, so we don't have that much, but if you think about it, you don't need a lot. So I'm gonna show you what I have and we're gonna put it together. And we're gonna go through Easter. Here we go. So we got some candies. I didn't get any plastic. There were no plastic eggs to put the jelly beans and the little small candies in. We got some Easter bunnies. I got some kadamas for the big kids, a few coloring books, hand sanitizer, Bath and Body Works for my oldest. We got some lip moisture, an art set for my artiste. Somebody wanted a skipper, so there's skipper. Oh, and here go some baskets and the grass. Here are some wonderful little items that I got from the dollar spot at Target. Look at the cutest little, these little wood clips. A journal. Oh, I got a lighter to light my candle. Oh, this is what I'm burning right now. Please pardon the snot sucker. But the Happy Easter candle. Oh my God, it smells so good. So good. I have a journal, cute little journal, some stickers, some twine, and a ribbon. Oh, and I also got this cute little vinyl wall decal set. Now the price on it, oh, I'm gonna put it in the kitchen just like it is on a photo. I don't wanna focus, but I also, oh, the sticker says, if it'll focus, $7.68, but I got it for $3. So you can't beat that. Oh, and here go my Easter bunny, who is a moving and a shaking. She's going in my Easter basket, my little Easter bunny. Lila, you're an Easter bunny. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and put this together and we're going to come back. So I'm going down and put the eggs on because I didn't put no eggs on last night. But before I do that, we're gonna go ahead and get some light up in this house. Because right now it's about 6:30 in the morning. And look like none of the children went to bed last night. So they're all in the living room. And they're then sleeping. So I'm gonna light my candle. If I can get this clicker thing to work. You know, childproof. There we go. Let that burn for a few hours. All right, so I'm gonna light another candle. I got an Easter candle burning here in the living room. I got children all over the place. But my twin, Slim Boogie, always mama, keep a candle burning downstairs. She always want me to burn a candle downstairs. So that's gone. And because I'm last minute, they asked me, mama, you want me to put the eggs on? Last last night. I should have let him. Okay. My sleeping people. So I got my potatoes on and I sprinkled it with a little bit of salt. And we got our eggs on and I put a little bit of white vinegar in the eggs to boil. Give me the top slim bucket. Alright, so that's gonna be done in 3 years. So I got some candies that my best friend sent me from home. Some Heavenly Hash and some pecan eggs and some Gold Brick. Now she sent me 2 packs of each. I done already ate. I hope somebody's not gonna get a pecan egg because I don't know what I was thinking. I got 8 children, not 7 children. So I was thinking, you don't want a pecan egg? So he said he don't have to have none. It's too early to bought it for the ball, crap.
It's because of that dance. He shouldn't get it.
Close my cabin. So I completed the Easter baskets and here we go. It's a total of 7 in all. So this is for the baby girl. She has her art kit. We got Kit Kat, Reese's, pecan eggs, Gold Bricks, hash brown, hiding. Now, Heavenly Hash, not hash brown. And she is my artiste, so she got a coloring set. This one right here is from one of the twins. She has her Kodama hand sanitizer, her egg chapstick. This is for the other twin. She has a journal with something in there to get her. She's into knitting, so she's going to purchase her own yarn so that she can make a scarf. This is for one of the boys. My other son, that's for my mama, and this is for my oldest, and this is for my number six, I have 8 children, so yes, this is for my 6th child, she wanted a baby doll, so this is what she got. So now I'm going downstairs and check on my eggs and my potatoes and chop my seasoning for the rest of my dinner. Fish. Oh, she don't need a sucker fish. Oh, Lila is sleepy. Sleepy. All right. So we got all the eggs boiled and they're cooling. The potatoes are done. We got our carrot cake here. Oh, the wonderful homemade chocolates that Slim Boogie made. She made these herself. Oh, do I have it on correctly? All right. So now we're about to chop the bell peppers, peel some shrimps. And yeah, get it in. You're about to get your egg dyeing process on. Hey, y'all wipe that up off the floor, please. Huh? All right. Homemade chocolates my daughter made. Actually, like Reese's peanut butter cups. Awesome, Googie.
Thank you, Mama.
Thank you, Mama.
Thank you, Mama. I'm drying my hands after because I don't want to waste it on the floor.
They're real chocolates.
draw your eggs.
What
are pants? You guys, get in this.
What are pants?
Show some of your eggs.
Look it.
Yeah, I don't want no stickers in my life.
You don't want your stickers?
I do.
How did I'm Skipper. And I am Trace Snoop Dogg.
So whoever watches this, look at my ass.
Stop walking over
stuff. So,
this is me.
Look
at my tie-dye. I got me yesterday.
What?
Hey, watch out. Eggie.
Yeah, I was born yesterday.
I love it.
Do you like my new shoes?
I like my new shoes.
Eggs.
No, my other
one. Look
at my eggs, guys. Can you see them?
Look at my eggs.
Let's go.
I'm doing
design
with my
like my purse? I like my purse.
Whose egg has been in here forever?
Oh, my head.
Wait, what happened? Well, I'm Barbie and Chelsea and Stacy's sister. Stacy and Barbie are here. But my little sister, Chelsea, isn't here. She'll be here anytime soon. So we just have to wait until she gets here.
Chicken China, the Chinese chicken. What?
Goodbye.
I just sat down and took a break. I have completed my greens, my macaronis, my potato salad, my macaronis, potato salad. What else I got? Oh, my sweet potatoes. I just put the roast. Well, the roast been in the oven about 45 minutes. And also, I made 2 big pans of peppers. I'm going to have to bring some to my mother. And one of the peppers in the oven. You got Jack? All right, so I was just checking in. Once all the food, I've eaten. I've had a small plate of the bell pepper stuffing, macaronis, potato salad, and sweet potatoes, and it was off the chain, and I could go to sleep now. So me and Little Bit are just chilling. Well, here is my half-eaten plate of food. I got my big macaronis, my stuffed bell pepper made with shrimp and crab meat, potato salad, a little bit of collard greens, some roast stuffed with garlic, and some candy yams. Well, Easter is over. Everything turned out good. The food was good. Everything was perfect. My mom and my sister came over. My aunt and her friend. And we had a really nice time. I actually turned in early. Had a toothache and took a Motrin. So I came to bed. And now we're up, it's 1 a.m, and I decided to come on just to say goodnight because me and Miss Lily Pepper are up. Lily Pepper, you see yourself? Oh, Lily Pepper. Oh, mommy, it's a Lily Pepper. It's a Lily Pepper. Oh, so we just are saying, oh. I just wanted to say goodnight.